We got a race for the finish, folks. We've got a race for the finish. Out of the street, please. You're blocking my view. Folks, out of the street.
Very good.
Kyle Lutz was out in front.
Okay, put it together, ladies.
Are you?
Did not get athlete number two.
Am I what?
Ladies, you can't get that guy.
Jacob Peter. Thank you, sir. Christopher Lau from Oyster Bay.
Girls coming.
Here comes the girls.
Girls coming.
Daniel Donovan, fourth.
All right, ladies.
Leading lady coming on in. Okay, folks. Grace Wrigley from Huntington coming on in. Another one of our top 10 athletes around the corner. Real fast times for these folks this morning. Great running weather for everyone out here competing today. Greg Haas is coming in next. Ryan Hill, Jason Kaiser, Jonathan Matthews. More of our great finishers this morning, and a second lady coming on in. Patrick McHale coming in. TJ McHale. Adelhani George. Natalia Nowakowski. Over 500 athletes competing in three runs this morning. Everyone out here supporting the South Huntington School District and a Miles for Michael. Sixth annual, what a great way to start Mother's Day weekend. Declan Hill from South Huntington coming on in. Jeremy Foreman next. Brian Smith of Huntington coming to the finish. Bill Nelson sporting the Richard Brodsky AIDS Cancer Foundation shirt from last year. That race coming up in a few weeks. Sam Nunez coming in. John Martin Bakke, William Schrama, Paul Rousseau. I'll surround it. Another one of our great finishers coming in. One of our top five ladies, Rachel Heller. Chris Christopher Grillo, Michael McFilia. Pete Chan is next across the finish line. Way to go, Pete. Noah Finberg and Thomas Bass passing him there at the end. Anthony Murphy coming across from Huntington Station. Michael D'Amato, Brian Windisch, John Aiken, Genady Slavinsky.
Come on, John! Yeah, John! Let's go! Let's go!
Rob Conroy, John Jenkins, Mark Pace, Annalisa Boise, Grayson Slonsky. Steve Schmidt coming on in. Anna Gitos. Natalia Lutz across the finish line. Here comes the sun, folks. Anybody who asked me, the sun is now coming out. Kevin Manor coming in from Mechanicsburg, Pennsylvania. Kristen Algieri from Huntington Station across the finish. Mike Wisniewski coming on in. Rick Abeni from Huntington. Lisa Krakow, Nicholas Afreska, Jack Jenkins, Natalie Chan to the finish. Elena Davis is in. Kayla McCann. Aiden Luska, Sean McKinley. Yeah. Cruz Menendez, Christopher Scortini. Amanda Corcoran. This is Griffin McPherson coming on in. Way to go, Griffin. Joseph Reuter, Mitchell Fitter. Matthew Rosato, Nick Rosato, Kelsey Rice, Alexis Colapinto all came across in that grouping. Annie Michael Hillian. Jenna Scuderi. We need a couple of volunteers to hold the tape for our 10K winners when they're approaching. So if you see the folks at the finish. Dolores Guglielmi was across. Yeah, you guys can do the 10K. The guy back there with the camera. Thomas Pepanzo, Owen Barana, Nora Chan Collins, Joanne Miranda. Lucas Ryan, right ahead of Laura Ryan. What a way to spend Mother's Day weekend. Ben Nance, Jonathan Pereira, Michelle Julian. Megan Manor coming in. Natalie Grillo. Shivani Gallagher, Rosalia Sider, Jacqueline Dassler, Brendan Bleeker, Sonia Nelson all come across. Ken McDowell, Dolores Guevara. Christine LeClaire, Riley McDonald, Craig McDonald, Mary Jean Busey, Anthony Madsen, Douglas O'Loughlin, Valeria Guerrera, Guevara across the line. Luca Chiaffe. And our 10K winner coming on in. Brandon Eagle in the 10K. 31-32 unofficial. Stephanie Menendez also came across the finish in the 5K.
Aaron, I hope you're not paying those two.
When I have 5 seconds notice, that really helps.
Elizabeth Quinn coming on in. Lisa Haas. Brian Swanson, Chase Devine.
Good job, buddy.
Morgan McGuire coming to the finish line. Ryan Pastore finishing on up. Lisa Consolo. Shannon Lycan, Emma Crichton, Marissa DeWitt, Jean Rossetti, Ismael Baraki, Brian Gallagher, Petriona Jones Johnson, Michael Gahane, and Nadia Gahane coming across. Yadigar Sagwa. Zachary LaHearson coming across the finish.
Nice job. Did it.
Strong finish. One of our volunteers coming across. Dan Campbell, Christopher Morrell. Kimberly Virgo, Carl Learson, Patrick Busey, Mary Mott, and Suzanne Gross all finishing.
Don't shake your head at me.
I'm not shaking it at you.
Another one of our great 500 athletes across the finish line. Thomas Coe coming on in. Tracy McManus across the finish. She switched to the 5K, folks. She switched to the 5K. Fisher, Jeremy Foreman, David Foreman, Mason Diamond, Amanda Strigaro, Nicole Nagar, GGP in the house, Kyle Lutz right beside her. Gigi Becker coming across. Amy Pellegrino. Julia O'Brien, Francis Miles. Christine Patty, Siri Rosen, Brian Gallagher, Diane Labasso, Alexander Bass, Tom Bass, Emma Donovan coming on in. Brian O'Peely. Danielle Clark coming to the finish line. Way to go, Danielle. Catherine Galley and Kathleen Evers. Logan Slonsky. Sean Murphy is in. Logan Needham. Agnes Lofortezza. Lynn Donacio, Lauren Gucci coming across. Still looking for our leading lady in the 10K. Diane Muller, Jody Claren, Rick Feinberg, Mary Lorman, Seth Blaze, Jeffrey Turner, let's hear it for him, folks.
There you go, Jeff.
Gina Murphy coming to the finish. Scott Muller, Karen Rosales coming across. Sonrisa Pastore. Andrea Heller. Patricia, Maren McDougall, Lisa Bass, Ariel Nears, Natalie Donahue, Cindy Cusack, Timothy McDonough, Caitlin Murray, David Bernardo, and Jill Bernardo were all in that last grouping, folks. Wanted to make sure we got them all. Don't want to miss anyone.
We have what?
Owen Jurana across the finish line. Anna Sachs. Juliana Cratanzano. Kelly Conlin, John Breeden, Carol Kelly coming across. Mitchell Federer, could you just take one step up on the sideboard? Thank you. Sandra Leia, Tina Nguyen. You did it. You're across the finish line. Everyone who finishes any of our races today or is out here volunteering or just supporting runners, you're all winners. Christopher Guevara coming on in. Liz Diamond, Karen Rosales. Elena Kazin stopping for the cookies on the way to the finish. We got some 10K runners coming on in. Kelly Krakow coming up before them. Garrido, Cynthia Seeley, Kevin Martin, Kristen Rogers, Deborah Bonsignore, Elizabeth Kaiser, from East Norport, this is Stacy Kaifler. The Suffolk County Veterans Run Series kicks off the 2019 season. I did the grid in East Northport. 4 mile run, competitive, non-competitive, and 1 mile walk, all in honor of Corporal Christopher Shearer and all those who paid the ultimate sacrifice for our country. Carlos Alfaro across in the 10K, one of our top five finishers. I did the grid up in East Northport. 2 weeks from today, a great way to start off your Memorial Day weekend. Let's hear it for that young man with his police escort coming across. Juliet Basha, Lauren Adovino. Donna Flanagan, Renee Shum, across the line. Still looking for our first lady in the 10K. Katariza Ritter. John and Sophie Porter across the finish line from Huntington Station. Don't forget to stay around if you put in on those wonderful raffle baskets. Jill Finberg coming in from Portland, Maine. Melissa Finberg right by her side. For those looking for a fast mile and the thrill of the Cow Harbor course, Northport, fastest mile, June the 15th. Check out the Northport Running Club's website for more information. Northport's fastest mile, June the 15th. You finish right down in the middle of town in Northport. It's all downhill. Alex Josie. Melissa Lichten coming to the finish. More of our 10K finishers coming on up. That's Braden Carver right in front of Steady Patrizzo in the 5K. Jen Guerra.
Jen.
Donna Cole across the finish. Kelly McDonald, Alex Kieran, and Victoria Kieran. 500 athletes out here this morning. Check your results on starttofinish.com. Results will be posted up there. Dylan Josie coming on in. Sophia Bonsorno. Seth Novak and Haskin Pasadijian in our 10K grouping coming across. This looks like our leading lady in the 10K. First female in the 10K, folks. Donna McMahon, wearing the Ironman colors this morning, winning your 10K on the ladies' side. John Murphy, you made it. You're back. Joseph Treviso on the 10K side. Samantha Crichton, Matthew Treviso across. Frank LaFaso coming on in the 10K. Heather Miller finishing the 5K. Lauren Breton coming on in. Way to go, Lauren. Michael Napolitano in the 10K. Victoria Hocknell and Alexander Garden right behind in the 5K. Karen Swanson. David Grosskorff. Sophia Swanson and Kelly across the finish line. Dana Andreoni across. Blake Donahue in the 10K. Anna Fuentes, Shirley Leone. Isaiah Smulak from Bridgeport, Connecticut, coming over to run the 10K this morning. Patricia and Caroline Tomasoli. Tobia Mailman, Michelle Murphy, Suzanne Gross, all across, along with some of our younger athletes leading the way for their parents. Good finish, good finish. Next group in, we've got Margaret O'Brien coming across. Kathy DeSoso was with her. Ronald Mailman across the finish line. Robert Gross heading to the finish. Pauline LaFresse got ahead of him. Anthony Ciccarelli is in there.
Thank you.
Emily Murphy, Laurel Addis, Ryan Sasslau, and Brian Gallagher Jr. all finishing. Robert Kangaro. Jeffrey Riedelman. Renee Schumann, Daphne Calloway, Nicole Nagar coming across. Deborah Bonsignore and Veronica Polk coming across the finish. Jane Polichuk and Gerard Shepherd. Coming on in. Giordano avoiding the car, making it to the finish. Jason Connectly says he's done. Donna Castlin is in. Melissa Kalaki also. Donna came in from Yola Springs, Ohio. One of our lady top finishers in the 10K, Nancy Riddleman from Melville. Sharon Reichold is in. For all those of you who ran today, you got a yellow shirt with a whole list of supporters on the back. Those are our sponsor organizations. Please take note of them. Those are your neighbor companies helping out in your school district. Please support all the sponsors who make this race possible. Christine Perez coming to the finish. Susan Fasciano getting the selfies as she comes on in. Live on Facebook, even better. Another one of our 10K finishers coming to the finish line, folks. Mario DiRigi from Syosset is across. Don't forget our great award ceremony coming on up, along with those raffle prizes. Christian Gallagher has finished. Doris Gruvis from Huntington Station has come to the finish line. You've got a cheer of Mom, you've got it. Joe Bianco of Centerport coming on in the 10K. What a great way for Mother's Day weekend, side by side with their young ones. Giovanna Bowman and Michelle Berry and their kids coming on in. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers who are out here today. In from Huntington Station in the 10K. Evan Kowalczyk across in the 10K. You know the young lady right in front of him. Richard Munch is in. Kim Donahue. Dania Chiappe is in. Vanessa Gariglio is in the 10K. Way to go, Vanessa. 10K finisher Daniel Goldstein across the finish line. Elizabeth Stair, Emily Samuels, and Virginia Stair all coming in. 10K finisher Deborah Mead is across the finish line. Paul Cintron in the 10K. Andrew Bronson. Brooke Bronson and Michelle DiGaetano. Another one of our 10K lady finishers across. And we want to thank all our sponsors that did a great job sponsoring this run, not only this year, but all the years. Make sure you check the backs of your shirts and make sure you support those businesses that support the South Huntington School District, Walt Whitman High School, and Miles for Michael. Larry Tunenbaum from Dix Hills across in the 10K. Jessica Flynn coming to the finish line from East North Park. With some support with her. In the 10K, Elliot Leonardo and friends in the 5K. Rebecca Leonardo coming to the finish line. Catching up with the rest of the family. Bill Burchard from Melville coming on in.
I did it once.
Great job, ladies. Great job. You made it.
Yes, you did.
Not nothing.
Way to go, folks. Way to go. Frank Pinella from Greenlawn. I was told this is Miss Kelly and Miss Bernard coming across. Charles Berard also there. Michael Batante, Tina Munch, and George Munch. A couple more of our great finishers coming on in. Whether they ran, they walked, they crawled, it doesn't matter. Anybody who's out here today competing, watching, supporting, volunteering, you're all winners. You got it, you got it. The finish line's right there. Way to go. Denise Sosla and Jeannie Gallagher also coming across in the 5K.
Good, good.
You got it, folks. You're there. You're there. You're in. You're in. We're not moving the finish line on you. Jackson, all in that grouping. Marianne Hocknell, Linda Kamika, and Tamika White. Way to go, ladies. You did it. And Isabella Castro from Huntington Station finishing on up. Again, we want to thank all the 500 participants in the three races this morning. Every one of you is a winner, folks. Everyone. This is Karen Rosales coming to the finish.
Come on, Karen!
He's staying hydrated in the stroller.
Yay, we did it!
Next time I want a stroller too.
Results are posted on the trailer behind us, folks. Behind the finish line on the trailer. Check your results, make sure they're accurate. Megan Foote coming across in the 10K. I don't think she carried the little girl the whole way. It would make a great story, though. Results, pictures, videos will all be posted on the Start to Finish website. Start, the number two, finish, all one word. Thank you to all the members of that great team doing the timing, taking the pictures, and getting everything set for the race today. Thank you to all the volunteers who are out here getting things set up, especially a lot of the students from Wellington High School. We appreciate all those young men and women who are out here getting everything ready today.
No, I'm just changing cameras.
Again, folks, we're making it easy for you. You don't have to remember the names of the sponsors that I would announce. Just please look at the back of your race shirt. Remember all those great businesses that supported today's efforts and support the South Huntington School District throughout the years. Support those sponsors who supported us. Byron Cave coming across.
We made it.
Rick Ressa, Jamie Robinson, both in the 10K. Great job, folks. Again, remember to stick around for awards and the raffles. Don't want to miss out. Folks, we'll be doing the awards as soon as we're sure we got all our runners in. We'll make sure everybody is in safely. Jillian Vesky coming on in. Ladies and gentlemen, he served time in the Marine Corps and he always wants to remember, especially those who gave the ultimate sacrifice. Let's hear it for Marine Andy Galbi. Hoorah, Marine! Okay, his wife is out there. He's gonna go back, true Marine style, leave no one behind. G. Becker, why'd you turn off the sun? You hate people, you hate the sun. Stephanie Searson coming on in. Way to go, Stephanie. Suffolk County Veteran Run Series starts 2 weeks from today. I Did the Grid in Northport, Pulaski Road School. 4 mile, 31 turns. It's a great experience. If you've never been there, great way to start Memorial Day weekend. Anthony Chirico coming on across. I just know everything. That's it. In December, I'm Santa Claus. Again, folks, when we get all our runners in, we'll have our award ceremonies and our raffles. Okay, for those of you in the 5K waiting for the awards, we're going to start our 5K awards in a couple minutes over by the award station right here by the track. We still got a couple more 10K runners out there. We're waiting around for them to do the 10K awards. Want to make sure everybody's safely back before we do those awards. So if you're a 5K runner, head on over to the awards podium. You'll see by the track. Right back along this road here. Okay, folks, we're going to be going over and doing the 5K awards at the awards podium. Please join me on over there.
They said, hey, boy.
Here comes one of our younger 10K finishers coming on in. Way to go!
Thank you.
real early Friday morning for the traffic. And I go. Good morning.
Good job.
Oh, here we go.
Really good.
That was the worst kind of thing.
Thank you.
on the gentleman's side.
I have no nails.